Hi there, it's Robin Phillips with eXp Realty here in Charleston, South Carolina. And I'm here at my attorney's office, Lynn McCants. Just finished a seller side closing and thought I'd take a minute to answer a very frequently asked question: what happens at a seller's closing? So I don't have my buyers and sellers close together for the main reason that a seller closing only takes 30 minutes. So instead of sitting through the entire buyer's closing, we can just get it done. So the seller is going to sign the documents. You can sign up to 3 days in advance of your closing. So you can sign and then the attorney holds the documents until such time as the buyer signs. At that time, the buyer's lender or the buyer, if they're paying cash, sends the money to the attorney, and that's when you actually close. So as a seller, you are closed and funded when the buyer gives you the money, right? Which makes sense. So go ahead and sign early if you want to. And again, only 30 minutes in and out. If you have any further questions about seller closings or real estate here in Charleston, 843-214-8451 or robin@findyourperfectnest.com.